Corduroy takes a bow. It's the role of a lifetime for America's best loved teddy bear. When Lisa takes Corduroy to the theater for the very first time, it's so magnificent and exciting that he just can't help heading out on his own to explore. From the orchestra pit, to the prop table, to the dressing rooms, Corduroy sees it all. Could there be a place for Corduroy on stage too? Let's see. It says, Corduroy Takes a Bow by Viola Davis.